Lord Commander Vespasion served the Emperor's Children Legion during the Great Crusade. Among the 11 Lord Commanders of the Third Legion, Vespasion would symbolize the nobility of the Emperor's Children prior to their ruinous fall. Fighting alongside his Primarch, Fulgrim, during the cleansing of the Laren, Vespasion would begin to observe the signs of chaos seeping into the ranks of his proud legion. For solar months, Vespasian would consult with his respected peers within the legion, such as Captain of the Second Company, Solomon Demeter, regarding his concerns for the future of the Emperor's Children. Present during the Third Legion's meeting with the Eldar Craftworld of Ufwe, upon the maiden world of Tarsus, Farseer Eldrad Ufrain would present a dire warning to the Phoenician of the impending betrayal of the Warmaster of the Imperium, Horus Lupercal. Refusing to believe the assertions of the Eldar, with the manipulations of the recently claimed Blade of the Laer upon his person, Fulgrim would order his delegation to slaughter the Xenos. Reluctantly carrying out the will of his Primarch, Vespasian would command his men to kill the Eldar and order exterminatus upon Tarsus. Fulgrim would contact the Lupercal following the warning of the Farseer, yet not allow Vespasian to be present during his delegation. Distanced from his Primarch, and ever alienated by the behavior of his kin, Vespasian would refuse for himself or his men to undergo the surgeries of the Legion's chief apothecary, Fabius Bile. Condemned as loyal to the Emperor in the eyes of Fulgrim, the Phoenician would plot to purge the loyalist elements within his Legion as the snare of chaos manipulation tightened. Following the Battle of Calinades, after many rejected audiences with his Primarch, Vespasian would confront Fulgrim within the stateroom of the Third Legion's flagship, Pride of the Emperor. The demon within the Laer Blade would demand blood, and with its malevolent whispers, Fulgrim would murder Vespasian with his recent gift from the Warmaster, the Kinebrak Anafame. Dying at the hands of his gene-sire, it is small mercy that Vespasian would not witness the depravity awaiting his Legion. For upon the fields of Istvan III, Vespasian would be absent from the butchery, slaughter, and corruption of his once noble kin.